Welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to hard reset Samsung A54 to delete pattern, password or PIN. If you forgot the screen code, password or pattern, the only way to delete it is to reset to factory settings. To reset the phone, we need to put it in recovery mode. The phone must be connected to a PC or laptop using a data cable. Because we cannot turn off the phone, we have to restart it by pressing the power and volume down buttons simultaneously. When the phone restart, press power button and volume up. When Samsung logo appear on the screen, you can let go power button. In recovery mode, press the volume keys to navigate in the menu and the power key to validate. Go to Wipe Data Factory Reset and press Power button. Select Factory Data Reset and press Power button. Press Reboot System now to restart the phone. All data is deleted, including code, passwords and pattern, but hard reset don't delete Google account. After the phone power on, you need to do all steps to activate it. We choose the language, the region. When we get to connect to a Wi-Fi network, if we can skip this step, the phone does not have a Google account and the phone will activate. Thanks for watching. If this video was helpful, please subscribe. I wish you a nice day.